how to scoop a tomato. Use a small serrated knife and a tomato core. Use the knife to cut in an angle around the stem. Save the stem. Cut out the core with the knife. Don't cut too deep. Now use the core to scoop the inside. Once it is scooped, you can fill it with lots of yummy vegetables. When you cut the tomato, cut through the patches of seeds.